Okay, thank God, yeah, my phone fell on the grass, not on cement or rock or whatever. So anyways, I'm here at, like I said, at Centre de plein air, Saint-Adolphe de Howard. It's in the mountains past Morne Heights. It's very quiet. I was wondering if the sun was going to come out. It's out and not many clouds, so it's a good day. So I'm coming to check this out because they do have cabins you can rent per by the day. It's like $30 a person, and you can come hiking, and I guess you can backpack kinda, but you have to go back to your cabin. But it would be something nice for me, like to try out when I have all my equipment, because the cabins don't they told me the cabins don't have all the equipment. It's just a place like a shelter. So you have to bring your own something to cook your food and to sleep in and stuff like that. But anyways, I'll see. I'm going actually going to be seeing a cabin on this route. It's a Le Corbeau. It's called a Le Corbeau route. It's about 4 kilometers, but since I'm going in the mountains, I think it's going to be a good hike. So when I get to the cabin, I'll probably make another video so you can actually see how the cabins look. So, well, see you later. Trying to look for a nice lookout so you can see a nice view, but it seems that I can't find it, and now I'm thirsty and I'm hungry and I had to pee. So I came down from the mountain. I'll have a little snack, and I might go back up and try to find that lookout, you know, my hard head. So I'll see what I'll do. Maybe I'll just go on and be defeated. So, see you later. China, in a little robot to find ya, and you said you had to get your laundry clean. Didn't want no one to hold you, what does that mean? And you said, nothing gonna break my stride, nobody gonna slow me down. Oh no, I got to keep on moving, nothing gonna break my stride.